kids. Been a minute. Happy COVID-19 self-quarantine Monday. Crazy stuff that's going on right now, guys, right? It's gonna be a weird video to watch a year from now, like a timestamp. Everything that's happening, that was really loud. That's happening in everybody's lives right now. Everything's being shut down. Practicing a little social distancing today, which if you know me, that's not a difficult thing to do because I do enjoy my solitude. But I'm coming at you from the new digs. I haven't done an upload or any video, I think, from the new space. Your girl's putting down roots. I'm in this space for at least another 15 months because that's what my lease says. But I'm staying in this state. I'm staying in this city. Staying in the state. We'll see what happens. Life has a tendency to just, you know, let's just let it unfold and see what happens, shall we? We shall. So I thought today's cover upload, I just love the song so much. I've been belting it out all morning, much to my neighbor's chagrin. Sorry, guys. In any case, I'm super flustered that I cannot find the instrumental version of this song to sing with. So now it becomes like a sing-along, which I've done before, and I'm not opposed to it. It's not my favorite thing to do, you know what I'm saying? Which is another frustrating thing. Flustrated. Flustrated is a word. It's not a proper word, but it's a word nonetheless, and it's a word that works, at least for this situation. Anyway, I don't know where that came. We're gonna just, if it worked okay, then you'll know because I posted it on the social medias. And if it didn't, well then you'll have no idea because it will have disappeared into the ether and you'll have no idea that this even existed. So there's that. Let's just see what happens, okay? Okay. There are moments that the words don't reach. There's suffering too terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can and push away the unimaginable. The moments when you're in so deep feels easier to just swim down. And so they move uptown and learn to live with the unimaginable. I spend hours in the garden. I walk alone to the store, and it's quiet uptown. I never liked the quiet before. I take the children to church on Sunday, the sign of the cross at the door. And I pray that never used to happen before. If you see him in the street, walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity. You knock me out, I'll fall apart. Look at where we are. Look at where we started. I know I don't deserve you, but hear me out, that would be enough. If I could spare his life, if I could trade his life for mine, he'd be standing here right now, and you would smile, and that would be
forgiveness. Can you imagine? Forgiveness.
look around, they are going through the unimaginable.